One thing I've noticed lately with all this Resident Evil updates is that people haven't been talking about the Resident Evil Infinite Darkness, the beginning comic book series coming out in March. We got a lot of Resident Evil content coming this year, folks.